who did you have to be more flexible with, Maluma or Jose?
I had to be the most flexible with Shakira.
That's another story.
You know,
I never worked with Shakira before, so you know that goes to one week. And you guys, we can talk about that.
But I learned from her, because the way she does it is like a school. Like she was like, okay.
Number one, I fix
number one like this, and here's my notes, and then the number two, I would really like you to address this on number two and number three. I was like, wow,
and then you go back to one.
Yeah.
let's go to 7, let's go to 10, let's go to 20. And if we go back to one is the one.
But I had to try 100 times. I had to try 100 times, so I was sure that the present was the one the worst.
Yeah.